Everybody lifts, everybody's strong, everybody's fit. They do countless hours in the gym training. And really what separates the athletes that are good from the great ones, I think, is the mind. And it's, we do a lot of mental training, visualization, positive thinking, getting in habits where we feel good, and we get our body into routines where it sets itself up for success. You know, if they feel good, they think positive, then there's a likelihood that they're going to succeed. And, you know, going into the Olympics, it was both Kayla and Travis. Mentally, they were ready to win. And that's the reason why they performed so well. If you look out here, you see Team Canada with Maple Leaf. You see red pants for Team USA. You see Germany with black pants. We have, well, it's all about having fun. DJ playing music, we have beer flowing, we're going to go through about 5 kegs of beer today, and everybody's just having fun. It's spectator friendly, and between the matches, we have some exhibitions, so it's more about having fun than just having a judo tournament. Because a judo tournament can be a little trying, but we're trying to make it a little more fun for the spectator.
Two of the best we've ever had. Two-time Olympic gold medalist, Kayla Harrison, 2016 silver medalist, Travis Stevens. Go get a picture taken, get an autograph, a chance to meet these two wonderful athletes.
Thank you.
flying attacks. They're both pretty close. Haven't been able to convert.
Right there.
We haven't announced it yet, but there's an announcement coming really soon, so be on the lookout.